born in Connorsville, and welcome to Falcon News. I'm Hannah Tinkey.
And I'm Ella Etling, bringing you today's school news and announcements. Today is Wednesday, January 31st. Now please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Let's head over to Mont for today's lunch menu.
Good morning and welcome. I'm Mont, and for today's lunch, we'll be having popcorn chicken ball with mashed potatoes and gravy, corn and homemade roll on the side. And for the alternative menu, we'll be having stuffed crust pizza, chicken filet, spicy chicken filet, pierogies, and sweet potato / crinkle cut fries on the side. Enjoy lunch, and now back to the desk.
Thanks, Mont. Attention students, teachers, and all staff. The Somerset Falcon Branch will have an open house for students and staff today from 9:30 to 1:30. Please stop by when you have some time to visit the Somerset Bank employees and our banking interns. They will be available to answer any questions you may have about opening an account and about the banking internship that is available at the Somerset Falcon Branch.
Each day leading up to the musical, we will be spotlighting a member of the cast and crew of Anastasia. Today is Lakin Burnsworth. Lakin Burnsworth is a junior who likes tacos and collecting random things. Lakin's dream roles are Morticia Adams, Eponine, and Pearl. Outside of musical, Lakin enjoys taking pictures and editing them. Lakin's favorite musical memory is her first opening night here at CAHS. Lakin would like to thank everyone involved in the show for making it fun and for all that they do.
Anastasia tickets are on sale now in person at the box office outside the auditorium every Tuesday and Thursday from 11:30 a.m. to 4:30 p.m. and every Saturday from 10 a.m. until noon. Tickets can also be purchased online at connorsvillemusical.lutus.com or scan the QR code above. Be sure to come out and support your classmates while seeing them perform in this incredible show.
The Merle Stutzman Musical Foundation Scholarship applications are due by Friday, February 9th. Seniors who participate in musical cast, crew, orchestra, ushers, or any of the other musical crews may apply. Applications are available in room 312.
Spirit Day started today. Tomorrow is Groutfit Day. Be sure to wear your gray clothes.
Now over to Rianne Landman, who had Mont Kelly guest songs.
The first thought that came to mind was Feel Good. Either that's a name or it's close. Feel Good's my final guess. It was close. I was close. So I get a half a point. Poker face. It's poker face. I can't disgrace Lady Gaga. Wannabe. Wannabe, right? Is it wannabe? The names on top of my phone. I don't know. I recognize it, but I can't. I don't know the song name. It sounds familiar, but I can't place the song. This thing is, I thought Melanie Martinez, but like, I don't know Melanie's songs, like names.
Thanks, guys. Do you want to be a part of the CAHS Indoor Color Guard and Drumline program but do not want to perform with the group? Join Matt Crew. You are only required to attend 4 to 6 Saturday competitions and 6 practices. Joining Matt Crew allows you to be a part of a team, watch drumline and color guards perform, and make friends without the time commitment. Anyone interested, please email Mrs. Courtney Wiltrout or join the Google Classroom with the code above.
Congratulations to Nora Gillott, who plays 5th chair, alto 1, and Eddie Stevenson, who plays 4th chair, bass 1, at the PMEA District 1 chorus last week. These chair placements allow them to advance to the next level of competition, Region Choir.
Team Falcon Sports Ministry will be having a meeting after school on Thursday, February 8th in Mrs. Huffman's room.
Now over to Case for the weather.
Yeah, I'm quitting my job. Have a good day.
Good morning, Connellsville. Welcome back to another weather forecast. I'm Case Shear, your weatherman, bringing you today's weather forecast. We're looking at a high of 44 and a low of 34. Nothing has changed with our moon. We still have a waning gibbous moon, and our sun will be setting at 5:34 p.m. Back to the desk. Buy Evans cookies. Back to the desk.
Thanks, Case. According to NationDayCalendar.com, today is National Hot Chocolate Day.
Today's movie quote of the day. Are you wearing Jean-Paul Gaultier's poor hem? It's just my natural musk. From Megamind.
All juniors who plan on attending a post-secondary school after graduation are encouraged to take the SATs at least once this year. You can register at www.collegeboard.org.
It's time for sports. Let's head over to Evan now for a sports update.
What is up, guys? It's the person everybody wants to win, Mr. Irresistible here. Evan Means, of course, doing sports. And today in Connellsville, actually all it said on the schedule I was given is boys varsity wrestling tournament with no time on it. So take that as you will, but somebody's wrestling tomorrow and it's going to be me and Ian Zarecek. Penguins do not play tomorrow and no cricket. I think it's too cold now.
Thanks, Evan. Reminder, there will be a Bible Club meeting today after school in Mrs. Riccio's room until 3.
Don't forget to follow us on YouTube at CASD Falcon Productions to see our news, special videos, and live events after they happen. Follow today.
Thanks again for watching today. Tune in tomorrow.
And have a great day, Connellsville.
Are you wearing Jean-Paul Gaultier's parfum?
It's just my natural musk. Now, where are the car keys? Ah!
Are you wearing Jean-Paul Gaultier's four? Oh my god. I hate this.
You're good. You got it. You got it.
Jean-Paul Gaultier's poor hen. Okay.